Hello students, welcome to EPG Pathshala. I am Professor C.P. Vashish from the Department of Library and Information Science from the University of Delhi. I retired from there in 2000. Today we are going to talk on the module Public Library Handbook from paper Public Library. A handbook is a kind of compilation or a compendium of instructions which brings together comprehensively the latest information in a particular field of knowledge. It covers a field of limited scope or a mission. The presentation is brief and full of tables, graphs, symbols, formulas, equations, rules and various other constants. It is normally consulted by users, experts and practitioners of the field. In library parlance, such works are called library handbooks. The contents of the handbook are so thoughtfully organized that they leave little room for doubts. A typical library handbook will have the following features. This information will be available by the institute, will be made available by the institute organization who will be assigned to undertake the work of compiling library handbook. In this section, the institution will introduce itself in brief to the readers, members, community, so as to allow them to feel at home in the library premises. Vision, mission, and goals statement. A public library has to have a thoughtfully designed and developed vision, mission, and goals statement. It will be ideal if these statements are drafted for a particular year in view, so that at the end of the year, their purposeful evaluation is done and a new vision, mission, and goals statement are worked out for the next year. Below are mentioned the mission, vision, and goals statement of Oak Park Public Library, which may serve as basis for other public libraries with little variations here and there to have their own set of vision, mission and goals statement. To provide library users a handbook of the public library which explains various functional units, services and rules of the library. Oak Park Public Library enhances the quality of life in our diverse community by providing the resources and services for lifelong learning and enjoyment, the space and opportunities to gather and connect, and by fostering a love of reading. Vision. We embrace the rich heritage and vibrant future of our community. We aspire to be the best possible library for Oak Park. We are committed to excellent services and stewardship of the physical and financial assets entrusted to us. We create opportunities for participate, connect, and discover by encouraging lifelong learning, responding to the needs of our diverse community, ensuring freedom of access to information, offering a space for people and ideas to come together, and providing materials and programs that entertain and inspire. A strategic plan. Goal number one, we continuously evaluate and change our physical space to meet changing needs. We ensure they are customer friendly, easy to use, and green. Goal two, we design and deliver services and programs at our physical and virtual locations in anticipation and in response to the diverse needs of individuals and the community at large. Goal number three, we are leader in making Oak Park a digitally inclusive community by collaborating with stakeholders to design and deliver needed services. Goal four, we provide a balanced multi-format collection to meet the needs of our community and are open and ready to adopt new formats. Our collections are administered, managed, and made accessible to support customer use. Our technical infrastructure is robust and able to support all formats. Goal 5. We inspire and support individual and community creativity with our expertise, resources, and technology. Goal 6. We provide leadership to and collaborate with libraries, library organizations, and other groups on local, regional, state and national level to create innovative services, maximize resources and achieve economies of scale. Goal 7, we safeguard and celebrate our community's rich heritage by providing robust physical and virtual access to local history and special collections. We will digitize existing content and collaborate with others to create new content in order to increase awareness and understanding of Oak Park's history. Goal 8, we provide library users with the opportunities to learn new skills through hands-on use, classes, and in other innovative ways. Goal 9, we achieve organizational excellence because we are agile and innovative. How we deliver services, we support staff learning and want to library to be a great place to work. We are excited about the possibilities and opportunities that the future holds for us. Goal 10, we practice sound, sustainable financial planning and management, and we are dedicated to making our library the best it can be. Key mission of public library. Further, while drafting mission statement section of the public library handbook, it will be advisable to keep in mind the UNESCO's following key mission statements relating to information, literacy, education and culture given in its public library manifesto. This statement should be at the core of public library services. That is, creating and strengthening reading skills and habits in children from an early age, supporting both individual and self-conducted education as well as formal education, providing opportunities for personal creative development, stimulating the imagination and creativity of children and young people, promoting awareness of cultural heritage, appreciation of the art, scientific achievements and innovations, providing access to cultural expressions of all performing arts, fostering intercultural dialogue and favoring cultural diversity, supporting the oral tradition, ensuring access for citizens to all sorts of local enterprises, associations and interest groups, facilitating the development of information and computer literacy skills, supporting and participating in literary activities and programs for all age groups, and initiating such activities if necessary. With these key missions, the public library will enable the development of well-informed citizens capable of exercising their democratic rights and play a responsive role in the changing society. This will generally depend on the free flow of unlimited access to public libraries. Building layout, floor plan. For the benefit of visitors and new members of the library, a floor-wise layout plan of the library building should be drawn and included in the library handbook. It should be self-explanatory and clearly indicate the location, placement of the various library departments, sections, and service units, such as the following, with proper signage, foyer, reception, notice board, reader's property counter, entrance and exit, director's and librarian's office, committee room, circulation section, reference desk, help desk, library card catalog, OPEC, online public access catalog, research section, technical section, maintenance section, periodical section, photocopying service, children's section, braille section, extension services, mobile library department, legal cell, theater, hobby sections, auditorium, lecture hall, canteen, refreshments, drinking water, public utilities, parking. Working days, library timings. Mention here the number of working days and public holidays, such as 26th January, that is Republic Day, 15th August, that is Independence Day, 2nd October, that is Gandhi Jayanti, etc. Library opening hours, two should be explicitly mentioned. If the library observes different time schedule during winter, exemption days and summer, that should be indicated in the library handbook. Library membership circulation policy. For obtaining membership of the library, apply in the prescribed form available from the reception desk. In Delhi Public Library, this application form is available for Rs. 2. Submit the duly filled in and signed membership form along with necessary documents, security deposit to get the membership of the library. Regional Library at Delhi Public Library, situated at Sarojini Nagar, takes just half an hour to grant the membership if the application is accompanied by desired and required documents. For verification of the residence address, some public libraries take about a week's time for granting library membership. Library collection sequences resources. Library has acquired books and non-book material in English and other languages spoken and read in the region for the use of bona fide members. Besides general collection, which is available for home loan, library maintains textbook collection, local history collection, oral history collection, book bank collection, reference collection, rare book collection, legal deposits collection, etc. Books marked RR, reference, rare are available for consultation only. In addition to print collection, library has a sizable collection of CDs, DVDs, tapes, microfilms, microfiche, which can be had for viewing in or outside the library as per the rules of the library. A number of e-books and e-journals are also available for bona fide members. Reference collection. Reference collection of library comprises almanacs, atlases, abstracts, bibliographies, biographical dictionaries, dictionaries, encyclopedias, gazetteers, handbooks, indexes, manuals, quotations, travel guides, unit catalogs, who is who was who, yearbooks, etc. In addition, books marked closed sequence and rare are also available for consultation within the library premises. Periodicals collection. Library subscribes to and receives gratis periodicals in English and other languages spoken and read in the region. Library subscribes to or receives gratis periodicals in English and other languages spoken and read in the library. It should be noted that these periodicals are to be read in reading room of the periodical section only. They are not to be taken to any other section of the library. Rare collection. This collection is the part of a heritage and is to be handled with utmost care. Some of the documents of this collection have been digitized for use of the members. You may contact the reference librarian to know more about these. Non-book material, CDs, DVDs, microfilms, microcards, microfiche, etc. need special reading viewing material devices. Please get in touch with the reference librarian to make the use of these CDs, DVDs, microfilms, etc. Reading room and research cubicles. Reading room facilities are available for reading material. Use of personal books in the library reading room is not permitted. After reading the books, they are to be left on the table themselves for keeping proper statistics and shelving by the library personnel. Members are requested not to take these books back to the stacks hall lest they are misplaced or misfiled. Research cubicles, being limited in number, are allotted to first come, first serve basis only. Services provided. Following services are provided by the library: compilation of bibliography on demand, providing documentation services that is also on demand, translation of periodical articles on demand, organization of informational literacy programs from time to time, providing references and referral services, providing OPEC assistance, organizing users orientation programs from time to time, conduction of hobby classes, directing theoretical presentations, providing photocopy service. Here the note is, materials obtained from the library are copyrighted, unauthorized use and or multiplication are prohibited, photocopying of lifted pages for personal use is available on charges as per rates decided by the library authorities. Library catalog. Library catalog is the key to library holdings. It lets you know about the availability of a book in the library, whose author, title, serial subject is known. Authors are entered under their surnames followed by their forename or names. Please note down the call number of the book correctly and go to the respective stack to find the document needed, or else contact the library staff on the floor to assist you in locating the document of your choice. OPAC, Online Public Access Catalog, is the interface between the resources of the library and the user. It fulfills the information retrieval requirements of the user. It has options from simple search to advanced search. It facilitates simple search with fixed combinations of common fields, Boolean search with natural languages in nomenclature, but with AND OR operators to join the fields, advanced Boolean search with combination of using Boolean operators between any of the fields takes from MARC records. Circulation Interlibrary Loan. In order to get the books on loan, the member has to present the books along with his or her library identity card and the borrower's card at the circulation counter. The borrower should satisfy him or herself about the physical condition of the book before getting the same issued. Library has reservation facility for books already issued to other members. In case the needed document is not available in the library, it may be procured on interlibrary loan for borrowers, but it will have to be used within the premises of the library. Internet browsing. Since the number of internet workstations is limited, one has to work. Since the number of internet workstations is limited, one has to book its rooms in advance for a limited period. This facility can be used for email, browsing and finding articles from various databases. Reader's suggestions. Reader's suggestions are most welcome. Members are advised to drop their suggestions for the purchase of new books with full bibliographical details in the box provided, or along with their own contact details. Library rules. Application for the membership of the library is to be made on the prescribed form obtainable from the reception desk of the library. Keep the library informed of any changes in your contact number, resident address. Always carry your library identity card whenever visiting the library and show the same to the library personnel when you are asked so. Your library members' cards are not transferable. Keep them in safe custody. Books issued to you is not to be sublent to others. Textbooks will be issued only on first borrower card. Journals bound and loose are not, and reference books are not issued out. Always return the books on due date. You may get the same reissued if the same is not in demand or reserved by any other member. In case of the return of the books, overdue charges so calculated will have to be dropped in the conscience box. No formal receipt will be issued to you for the overdue charges dropped in the box. In exceptional cases, the overdue charges may be reduced or waived off altogether by the competent authority. Do not damage the books while in your possession. If any damage is discovered at the time of returning the books, it may require you to replace the book by new copy or latest copy, or pay the price of the book damaged. CDs, DVDs, LPRs, music cassettes, braille material are to be handled carefully. Report immediately the loss of library property, that is books, identity card or borrower's card. Do not damage, disfigure, tear, fold the pages of the book issued to you. While withdrawing membership, surrender all your library cards, identity cards, borrower cards, and obtain a clearance certificate, no due slip. Entry to the library is permitted on showing the valid library card. Maintain decorum in the library. Entire library is no smoking zone. Eatables and beverages are not allowed in the library. Stacks, reading rooms, food, tea, etc. are to be consumed within the canteen. Observe complete silence while in library. Personal belongings such as bags, books, umbrella, etc. are not to be taken inside the library. These have to be deposited at the reader's property counter, and a token taken in lieu of the property deposited money and valuables, etc., are not to be deposited at the property counter. Liability will not be responsible for their loss. Readers have to collect their property back the same day while leaving the library. Mobile phones are to be put on silence vibration mode inside the library. Calls cannot be made or received inside the library. Classification scheme. There are a number of classification schemes in use in different public libraries. Majority of public libraries use DV decimal classification with little modification in subject schedule. A broad outline of the classification scheme is given here under to make you understand the mapping of universe of subjects. 000, this is for computer science, knowledge and systems books. 010 is for bibliographies. 020 for library information science documents. 030 is for encyclopedia and books of facts. 050 is magazines, journals and serials. 060 is for associations, organizations and museums. 070 is for books on news media, journalism and publishing. 00 is books on quotations. 090 is for books, manuscripts and rare books. 100 is for books on philosophy, and 110 is for metaphysics books. 120 is books on epistemology. 130 is for books on parapsychology and occultism. 140 is for philosophical schools of thought. 150 is for psychology books. 160 is for philosophical logic. 170 is ethics. 180 is ancient medieval systems philosophy. 190 is modern Western philosophy. 200 is for religion. 210 is philosophy and theory of religion. 220 is books on Bible. 230 is Christianity. 240 is Christian practice and observance. 250 is Christian pastoral practices and religious orders. 260 is Christian organization, social work and worship. 270 is history of Christianity. 280 is for Christian denominations. 290 is other religions. Under the subdivisions of 290, one has to book, one has to classify all Indian religions, that is Hinduism, Jainism, Arya Samaj, etc. 300 is for social sciences, sociology and anthropology books. 310 is statistics books. 320 is political science books. 330 is economics books. 340 is law books. 350 is publication, public administration and military science. 360 is social problems and social services. 370 is education. 380 is commerce, communication and transportation. 390 is customs, etiquettes and folklore. 400 is languages. 410 is linguistics. 420 is English and Old English languages. 430 is German related languages. 440 is French and related languages. 450 is Italian, Romanian and related languages. 460 is Spanish, Portuguese and Galician. 470 is Latin and Italic languages. 480 is classical and modern Greek languages. 490 is other languages, including all Indian languages, they will be put over here. 500 is sciences. 510 is mathematics. 520 is for astronomy books. 530 is for physics books. 540 is for chemistry books. 550 is earth sciences and geology books. 560 is fossils and prehistoric life books. 570 is biology. 580 is plants. 590 is animal zoology. 600 is technology books. 610 is medicine and health sciences. 620 is engineering books. 630 is agriculture. 640 is home and family management. 650 is management and public relations. 660 is chemical engineering. 670 is manufacturing. 680 is for manufacture for specific uses. 690 is construction of buildings. 70 is for arts. 710 is for area planning, landscape, architecture. सेवेंथ इज योर आर्किटेक्चर, सेवेंथ इज योर स्कल्पचर सेरामिक्स एंड मेटल वर्क, 740 इज ग्राफिक आर्ट्स एंड डेकोरेटिव आर्ट्स, 750 इज पेंटिंग्स, 760 इज प्रिंट मेकिंग एंड प्रिंट्स, 70 इज फोटोग्राफी कंप्यूटर आर्ट फिल्म एंड वीडियो, 780 इज म्यूजिक, 790 इज स्पोर्ट्स गेम्स एंड इंटरटेनमेंट, 800 फॉर लिटरेचर रिटोरिक एंड क्रिटिसिज्म, 810 इज अमेरिकन लिटरेचर इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज, 820 इज इंग्लिश ओल्ड इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, 821 विल बी फॉर पोइट्री, 822 विल बी फॉर ड्रामा, 833 विल बी फॉर फिक्शन, 830 इज जर्मन एंड रिलेटेड लिटरेचर, 840 इज फ्रेंच रिलेटेड लिटरेचर, 850 इज इटालियन रोमानियन एंड रिलेटेड लिटरेचर, 860 इज स्पेनिश पोर्चुगीज एंड गैलिशियन लिटरेचर, 870 इज लैटिन एंड इटैलिक लिटरेचर, 880 इज क्लासिकल एंड मॉडर्न ग्रीक लिटरेचर, 890 अदर लैंग्वेजेस इंक्लूडिंग ऑल इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस दे विल बी हियर, 900 इज हिस्ट्री, 910 इज ज्योग्राफी एंड ट्रैवल, 920 इज बायोग्राफी एंड जीनोलॉजी बुक्स, 930 हिस्ट्री ऑफ एंशियंट वर्ल्ड ब्रॉट अप टू 499 CA, 940 इज हिस्ट्री ऑफ यूरोप, 950 इज हिस्ट्री ऑफ एशिया, 960 इज हिस्ट्री ऑफ अफ्रीका, 970 इज हिस्ट्री ऑफ नॉर्थ अमेरिका, 980 हिस्ट्री ऑफ साउथ अमेरिका, 990 हिस्ट्री ऑफ अदर एरियाज. दिस हैंडबुक इज इंटेंडेड टू हेल्प यू टू गेट द मोस्ट आउट ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी सर्विसेज. इन केस यू स्टिल हैव सम डाउट्स इन योर माइंड आफ्टर रीडिंग दिस बुक, प्लीज डू नॉट हेजिटेट टू कॉन्टेक्ट the library officer posted at the help desk. After going through this contents, you will be able to develop a handbook for a public library of any dimension or size. Thank you.